Thought cycle gusty in mind, filled with heart, I must care for nothing more than myself. Do I dare admit the fraught thoughts cavorting, resorting in a directed morning? The part of me that was selfless, that left without a warning. Well, that's what I said. Maybe it's the fact that I detest this obsession with myself that leaves a mess inside my head. Oh shit, I'm doing it again. Repelling any potential friend, revealing my innate ability to never fully comprehend anything bigger than self, but in the end, I still pretend. Cause anyone polite enough to choose to misspend the time watching me achieve my secret social mission, to drain people with my boring stories and opinions. To see the bigger picture takes intelligence and wisdom, but I won't see nothing with just myself in my vision. I saw in the blitz of faces unwilling to confess to any empathy, endlessly, incessantly declining any pleasantry. Heavily breathing, obsessively teething, I'm open like a vivisection. Intense tendency to dwell, seething over misconnections. Affected by my perception that I'm non-entity. Project my insecurity till intensity is weaponry. During a heavenly fiction, I perceive while I was dreaming. Awake, freezing, wheezing, fundamentally, I'm still believing that this is an elegy for concepts I conceived in deep sleep. And I helplessly watch them fade as I awake. I try and keep them alive, incomparable with life, but eventually they die in the brain I used to cultivate. Reveals my lovers were alive. But when inside my mind I find a way to replicate reality, through lucid dreaming I decimate limitations of actuality. Capacity's practically eternal, mortality's external. No god but I investigate the vastness, worship of nocturnally turn existing without morality. Creates profanities without the travesty, and compared to the apathy of realness I reveal my own insanity. The majesty of fantasy protects me from tragedy. Normality's effect trajectory, agony of rationality, respectfully penetrates with no veil to my own reality. It's an elaborate design, privately owned spiral galaxy. Financially I'm failing, naturally I'm decaying. Soon I'll have no safe space to sleep, but these bills still need paying. Displaying cravings with open eyes for something mind expanding. When I drift away, I see the totality of understanding.